Alright, welcome everybody. So, I wanted to do something different for you guys. And as you can see, I have a chef apron. And I'm going to show you guys how to make a homemade pizza. Not from scratch, but, you know, using like the French bread, pineapple slices, traditional tomato sauce, mozzarella cheese, simple pepperoni, jalapenos. I like jalapenos on my stuff. So let's start off by cutting the pineapples, right? So you can get as many as you want. Cut them up. Cool. So now, because I like jalapenos on my pizza, I'm also include some jalapenos. You know, so I'm gonna get it, cut it up. All right, so now I am also gonna add pepperonis to mine as my third topping. The next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna cut the bread. You wanna get one of these knives right here, right? The ones that have like little teeth, so we could slice through the bread easily, as I am showing you guys right now. Okay, so once everything's cut, you know they're gonna look like this, and you just cut, you know, as many small or big portions as you guys want. Because, aside, this is how big my slices are gonna be, right? So this is gonna be a slice right here, and this is gonna be another slice. Yeah, so here we have our slices, right, that we're gonna make it to. Next, we are going to get our tomato sauce. And we're just gonna pour it onto the slices, right? Get it, pour it in there, right? Put as much as you guys want. Right, so once you guys have your tomato sauce on it, we're gonna add some cheese. For me, it's mozzarella cheese from Costco. There you go, I've added the cheese, and because I like mine with extra sauce, I will put extra sauce. Then that's where we add the toppings, right? So we already have this delicious pizza. Well, it's going to be pizza. And then we're getting one of these pans so that we are able to put it inside of our oven. I have preheated it to 225 degrees, right? So it's pretty hot, I feel it. Now we're just gonna transfer it over. And then, I'm just simply gonna put it inside the oven. And then I'm gonna turn it up to about 300 degrees, and then let it sit there for 10 minutes. So we'll be back in 10 minutes. All right, so it's been 10 minutes. Let's check it out. Moment of truth. Let's see if it's good. Mmm. It was good. 10 out of 10. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me make this easy to make pizza. I kind of want to do something different for you guys. I usually do vlogs and stuff like that, but I was like, you know what, something that they could interact with. So I just made something quick, easy pizza. But I do have a challenge for you guys. So if you guys want to earn extra credit over the weekend or over the week, make some for your parents, mom, dad, brother, sister. If you do, send me a picture. It could be you holding it like this, or with your whole family with the pizza in front. Whatever, send it to me and then I'll give you guys extra credit. Cool? All right, I'm gonna get some judges in to see how good it is. All right, I'm gonna ask my little sister first. Try it out. And then tell me if it's good.
It's good.
Good?
Mm-hmm.
All right.